It would be easier if I thought it was beyond me. I know it is not. I see it so clearly. In my mind, I can picture a uranium device. I can picture its components. Sometimes it has a stars and stripes stencil to its casing, but more often than not, it has a swastika. I see it. It sails down the Hudson River, or it hangs in the air above the Upper West Side. I can see it. And there I am, a man of inaction, knowing that I could have built it first, perhaps quicker, even by just a day.